हे गाइस, अभी हम जयगढ़ फोर्ट पे हैं। आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ का व्यू, मैं थोड़ा सा दिखा दूँ, काफ़ी अच्छा है। और ये हम इसमें एकदम जो टॉप है जयगढ़ फोर्ट का, वहाँ पे हैं। आप देख सकते हैं काफ़ी खूबसूरत है। पीपल आर टेकिंग सेल्फीज ओवर देयर। अखिल इज़ माय फ्रेंड, से हाय अखिल।
हे गाइस,
एंड यू कैन सी द सिटी का जो व्यू आ रहा है इज़ रियली अमेजिंग। तो बहुत ही शानदार है। या मंकीज,
यू वुड लाइक टू शो द मंकी एज़ वेल, राइट?
या या, वेयर इज इट? या सो इट इज देयर, लेट मी ज़ूम इट। या सो दे मस्ट बी, या दे आर ट्रैकिंग सी, एंड दिस इज हाउ इट्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल प्लेस। यू मस्ट विजिट दिस वंस व्हेनेवर यू आर इन जयपुर। अर्लियर आई हैड अ डिफरेंट थॉट, बट नाउ आई लाइक इट। It's amazing, yeah. It's like, you know,
they call it Pink City of India, and yeah, that is a great reason, I believe.
Correct. And yeah, and you know, Akhil, we just had a discussion before coming here, right?
Yep.
And I was telling you, like, you know, why we are going to Jaipur, yeah?
It's Lansdowne or something.
Correct.
Or somewhere else, right?
But it's because I
hope you are not regretting.
No, it's really fantastic. I was thinking that it's not a green place, green mountains, but it is really fantastic. If you were thinking,
come at the month by the end of October, that would be really nice. If you guys want to come, you should visit here by the end of October. That would be really nice weather.
Yeah,
well,
this is what you mentioned, a very good thing, because this is by this time the weather is quite cool. It's not very hot, so it's really
so
a great time
like
to visit
Rajasthan. You feel like it's like Shimla or something like that.
Yeah, it's so guys, awesome. Hope you like it, and you can visit this Jaigarh Fort. When we'll visit which one fort?
Nazafgarh, something like that. Yep. Nahargarh,
yeah. Yeah, Nazafgarh, something like that.
We'll
I'm not sure about that. We'll update that videos too. So thank you for watching and keep enjoying. So guys, this is the video of Jaigarh Fort, and we have already been to this place. This is very beautiful. You can see this is Amer Palace, Amer Fort, you can say. And you must visit this place. Basically, if we talk about, then these are the only attraction in Jaipur where you should visit once in a while.
So guys, you can see the sunshine on these boats are making these boats are really beautiful, really very exciting.
Correct. Amazing, amazing view. See, this is the lake I was talking about. This is the one lake which you saw, Thomas something kind lake, which you just put in Google Map. This is the one.
So this was the lake which we were able to see on the top of the fort.